Hi, I'm David Seymour. I thought I'd start here because
it's been a great 3 years in this parliament.
Are not addressing these long-term issues.
Low and flat taxes, no new taxes, and a stable regulatory environment.
Now, the revenue generated can be used for government spending, certainly.
There should be. My contention is that it's pointless for governments to try and regulate the price and quantity supplied to a market.
And I'm going to be working hard for the next week.
And that's why I think I'm qualified to represent Epsom values in Parliament.
I'm the only political leader who's actually a millennial.
Have you been to the Bluff, David?
No, because
I don't care much for politicians and their grand government schemes. What I care about is the idea that individuals can make a difference in their own lives and the lives of those they care about. Thank you for watching. Hi, I'm David Seymour.
David is the leader of the ACT Party.
He's the leader, he's also the only member.
Yeah, I know.
I've always thought you're a bit of a f**kwit.
Started off being a f**kwit and now I'm a handsome guy.
Damn!
I'll tolerate a fair bit from that member.
What a fucking idiot.
The Labour Party.
Off the cock.
20 years ago, I was one of them. I understand how hard it is.
And David Seymour, he's actually right.
I've worked for think tanks overseas, but I'm not just going to tell you how hard I'm prepared to work for the Epsom electorate. MMP is a team sport.
And they should be able to choose how they go.
The alternative is the most radical left-wing government in a generation.
That is not a point of order.
John Key needs a coalition party to govern. I almost wish we could get her back, and Epsom can make that difference.
Hi, I'm David Seymour.